Girls. Gossip Girl is one of my favorite TV shows, and the actress Blake, or Serena, that she plays the character of Serena van der Woodsen, is just beautiful. I mean, she's beyond words, and a lot of time I have to admit I get inspired by her clothes and makeup, and yeah, I just enjoy watching her. So I thought I might just go and do this little tutorial for you. The makeup and hairstyle, the way I see it, like my interpretation of her style. So I hope you will enjoy watching. I will probably include a hair tutorial by the end of this video. If I'm not going to make a separate video for the hair tutorial, we will see that later. And yeah, so now onto the tutorial. Enjoy watching. For the eye makeup, I'm going to use these brushes. So I'm going to start by this brush here, and it's by Eco Tools, just a very wide eyeshadow brush. Then I'm going to use this brush here, and this one is by Sephora, and it's actually a smudge brush, and I will be using that for my crease, as you will be able to see. And this one is actually number 19. Next, I'm going to be using this brush here for my highlight, and it's Dior brush, very similar to the Eco Tools one. Then I'm going to be using this one by Avon, my go-to eyeshadow brush. And I'm going to use Makeup Forever Professional 14S. And this one is like a pencil brush that I use in almost every single one of my makeup tutorials. I think there's something in my soul. It's in the cards, and we both know. I see the flowers between your toes. On my cheeks, I'm going to use a blush from my Glamour Revolution Too Faced palette, and it's this blush here, La Vie en Rose. It's so pretty. So I'm going to apply this on the apples of my cheeks. Just like that. And on top of my blush, well, just on the upper part of my cheekbones, I will be applying this highlighter here, and it's by Manhattan. It's called Pearls of Tahiti. So just on the upper parts of my cheekbones. On my lips, I'm wearing a Pupa eye pencil, and this one is in shade 19. Then I'm wearing a lipstick by Kiko Makeup Milano, and this is a shiny lipstick in shade 168. This is how it looks like. And then on top of that, well, actually not exactly on top, but just in the middle of my lips, I applied this lip gloss by Lancome, and this one is in shade 358. So what I did with this, I just applied it in the middle of my lips. On the upper lip as well. To make my lips feel more volumized. And I also filled in my eyebrows. I was using CK Calvin Klein Cosmetics, and this one is Eyebrow Pencil in shade Blonde, because I do have a really light, naturally really light colored eyebrows. Then I used my mascara and eyeshadow, mascara and eyebrow gel by Basic. And I used my Eco Tools brush comb, just, you know, to give my eyebrows the perfect shape. So I truly hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. Do let me know if you liked it, and comment and subscribe if you haven't yet. It means the world to me. And another little thing, I will probably do a hair tutorial in my next video. Just a really quick hair tutorial, because it is a simple hairstyle, but just to show you what did I do. So thank you very much for watching, and I will talk to you in my next one.